One instance that was very sad to me was a client that was a music service. It had signed a term sheet with a major record label, only to have the record label sue it for billions of dollars after signing the term sheet. And then the record label exploiting the massive windfall statutory damages available to copyright holders under the Copyright Act was trying to negotiate for a piece of the business to settle the billions of dollars of potential liability. In a recent case, a peer-to-peer software provider was being sued by record labels for damages that the labels calculated as running into the trillions of dollars. And as the judge pointed out in that case, the labels sought more money than the entire phonographic industry had made since Thomas Edison invented the phonograph. These damage threats are overwhelming. They intimidate investors. They intimidate employees. It is a treacherous world, and the risks can be substantial. My job is to try to help them get from point A to point B as safely as they can, while staying true to the mission that they've articulated for their companies.